Hi everyone, welcome to our poster presentation for the Bildverarbeitung in der Medizin Workshop 2020. My name is Dr. Pham and I'm a research assistant at the Intelligent Systems Group of the University of Duisburg-Essen. Our contribution is titled Multitask Learning for the Extraction of Avascular Necrosis of the Femoral Head. This project was motivated by the demand for fully automated segmentation methods to extract avascular necrosis for operative planning. For this task, we proposed a three-branch multitask fully convolutional network architecture to solve this problem. Our architecture consists of a joint convolutional encoder that generates a common latent representation for different objectives. The main objective of segmenting the necrotic area is addressed by a segmentor branch. The autoencoder branch tries to reconstruct the input image from the common latent representation to enforce a latent representation in which the necrotic area is encapsulated. The last branch tries to estimate the topographical neighborhood of the necrotic area. This branch basically tries to find the region of interest. The output of segmentor and topographical branch are then fused into the final output. Here we can see a well cherry-picked example prediction on our test data slice from our architecture in comparison to a UNET baseline. It is noticeable that the UNET tends to overestimating the necrotic area, whereas the segmentor branch output seems to have a more precise boundary estimation, which is propagated to the final prediction. Also, the fusion with the topographical branch seems to get rid of outlier segmentations. Thanks a lot for your attention and for staying until the very end. Should you have any questions, please feel free to contact me.